what's the number one skill needed for a professional salesperson? A lot of people would suggest, well, the ability to speak fluently, to have a patter, to have the gift of the gab. In fact, the most important skill is almost certainly the ability to listen. Your ability as a salesperson to question and to listen is crucial. And I'll highlight two benefits. First of all, when you're talking to somebody, the most important thing is to show an interest in them, because essentially that's the thing they're most interested in. They're interested in themselves. So if you meet somebody at a networking event, for example, a business networking event, if you ask them questions, listen to their answers intently, you form a very, very good impression with them because they feel that you're interested in them. But of course, the other byproduct of that is that you're probing them for information. You're effectively asking them questions, you're listening to the answers, and very often those answers will give you buying signals or clues as to things that you could get out of that encounter. It might be, for example, you realize that you could close a sale, or they could maybe introduce you to somebody who would be very useful for you to meet. So your ability to listen and not talk is in fact a crucial sales skill. And perhaps one of the most underrated things of all of the business skills that you can develop.